أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم Dear students of 11th class subject botany السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته Dear students you know that we are discussing the classification of fungi and so far we have studied the general characters of this kingdom fungi and Now, today, we will discuss the one more division of this fungi called the zygomycotina of class zygomycosetes. And you know we are aware about the fact that on the basis of thallus structure and types of sexual reproduction, fungi have been classified into five divisions. One was the mastigomycotina, second is the zygomycotina, third division is the ascomycotina, fourth is basidiomycotina, and fifth one is called the deuteriomycotina. We have discussed the first division in our yesterday's lecture, and we have studied the general characters of this division in our previous lecture. And today we will study the one more division of these fungi called the zygomycotina. So our today's topic is general characters of division zygomycotina of class zygomycosetes. Dear students, like the first division Mastigomycotina, this second division zygomycotina of fungi are having the general characters like the thallus is mycelial, that is the plant body is called the mycelium, so the thallus is mycelial, the hyphae are sinusitic as the hyphae of division Mastigomycotina. These fungi are also called, or this division Zygomycotina is called also conjugation fungi. Septa occur during the formation of sex organs as the septa occur during the formation of sex organs in Mastigomycotina. Same is the case here in the Zygomycotina, that the septa occur during the formation of sex organs. The second character of the second division Zygomycotina is that the cell wall is made of chitin, C-H-I-T-I-N, chitin, or fungal cellulose. Cell wall is made up of chitin or fungal cellulose. Motile stage is totally absent. Motile stage of fungi is totally absent. Now regarding the reproduction, asexual reproduction occurs by the formation of sporangiospores. Asexual reproduction occurs by the formation of sporangiospores formed inside sporangia. So the sporangiospores are responsible for bringing about asexual reproduction in this division Zygomycotina. Now regarding the sexual mode of reproduction, it occurs by gametangial copulation. Gametangial copulation means that two gametes, male and female, copulate with one another and bring about the sexual reproduction. It is also called conjugation. Therefore, zygomycosetes are also called conjugation fungi. These zygomycosetes are, as are called conjugation fungi. This is due to the gametangial copulation which occurs in sexual reproduction. So the name has felt to these zygomycosetes as conjugation fungi. The fifth character is gametes are non-motile. Gametes do not move. They are non-motile and multinucleate. They are made of more than one nucleus, called synogametes. So you should remember that gametes are non-motile. They are multinucleate. So they are called synogametes. Now the sixth character of the zygomycotina is that the sexual reproduction occurs by the formation of diploid zygospore. Sexual reproduction occurs by the formation of diploid zygospore. Seventh character of this division is that the diploid nuclei of zygospore divide by meiosis. The diploid nuclei of zygospore divide by meiosis before it enters the resting stage. Before the zygospore enters into the resting in this stage, the diploid nuclei of it divide by meiosis. During germination, the zygospore formed promycelium. So that during germination, zygospore forms the promycelium, which have a germ sporangium at its tip that produces germ spores. Example of this division we can quote here: Rhizopus setolonifer, RHI Zadopus Rhizopus setolonifer, STOLONIFER, setolonifer. This is the example of this division, zygomycotina of class zygomycetes. So this was all about this division of fungi, and I hope that you will remember, you will understand, or you have been aware about the these characters of this division zygomycotina. And in this way, we have completed today's topic. Now, in our next lecture, tomorrow, inshallah, we will move towards one more division, ascomycetes, and this ascomycotina of class ascomycetes. And we will study the general characters of this division also in the same way as we have discussed the general characters of first division, mastigomycotina, and today the zygomycotina. So this was all about today's lecture. We have completed it. Stay home, stay safe. Thank you very much.